First day of school out on the yard, making new friends was kinda hard. Saw my big sister there in the sun, so I ran up to join the fun. They were all doing their princess twirl, told me to try it, to give it a whirl. But I didn't know it, so I fell down, and everyone laughed the entire playground. And that was the day I found, if I was gonna make new friends, I'd have to know it all and learn all the latest trends so that I'd never fall. But if I don't know what to say, I act like I know anyway, 'cause everybody loves somebody who always knows it all.
I'm sorry you had a tough first day at school. So did I. But knowing a lot of things doesn't make people like you. I mean, I like you more now that you've told me all this.
You do? Why?
Because I'm finally getting to know who you really are. You're being honest. And nicer. And that's a better way to make friends than pretending to know it all.
Maybe you're right.
This is one thing I definitely know.